Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos, and today I'll be sharing with you what is Ethereum 2.0 and why does it matter. So let's get started. Ethereum 2.0 is an upgrade to already existing Ethereum blockchain and aims to increase the speed, efficiency and scalability of the Ethereum blockchain network, enabling it to address the bottlenecks and increase the number of transactions processed per second. Ethereum 2.0 has some fundamental changes in its structure and design as compared to its previous version. The two major changes are proof of stake and sharding. Let's look at both of these terms to understand the functioning of Ethereum 2.0. So, what is proof of stake? Well, proof of stake is a consensus mechanism where cryptocurrency miners can mine or validate block transactions based on the amount of cryptocurrency a miner holds. It was created as an alternative to proof of work, which is the original consensus algorithm in the blockchain technology, and is used to confirm transactions and add new blocks to the chain. As proof of work requires huge amount of energy and eventually leads to miners needing to sell their own coins to pay the bill, proof of stake is something which gives mining power based on the percentage of coins held by a miner, which is somewhat handy and doable. Next, let's discuss what is sharding. First off, the word shard means a small part of a whole. Hence, sharding means dividing a larger part into smaller parts. And in blockchain, sharding technique is used to achieve scalability within the blockchain network. It is the process of splitting one blockchain into multiple blockchains known as shards, which makes the entire network more efficient, as now a single validator does not have to handle workload alone and every validator maintains information related to their respective shards. These validators are also occasionally shuffled between the shards to avoid any kind of manipulation. And the beacon chain is something which is used for the communication and coordination of these shards. Next, let's discuss what is the difference between Ethereum and Ethereum 2.0. Well, the major difference between Ethereum 2.0 and Ethereum is in the consensus mechanisms which they use. Ethereum uses proof of work, while Ethereum 2.0 uses proof of stake mechanism. And as proof of stake is more energy efficient mechanism as compared to proof of work, it uses less computing power to secure a blockchain, making it more favorable. Next, how will Ethereum 2.0 be more secure? Many people are asking this. Well, the most important advantage of Ethereum 2.0 is its scalability. Ethereum 2.0 will have shard chains due to which it can conduct up to 10,000 transactions per second, whereas Ethereum currently supports only 30 transactions per second. Also, you'll be able to say goodbye to a lot of delays and network congestion which you see in the Ethereum blockchain. And these will be eradicated to a certain extent in the case of Ethereum 2.0. The implementation of shard chains speed up the network and can help in scaling it more easily, as the transactions are handled in parallel chains instead of the consecutive ones. And the main idea behind devising an upgrade to existing Ethereum is to exercise more safety in the entire transaction. As many proof-of-stake networks have a very small set of validators, this accounts to decreased network security. Further, as Ethereum 2.0 requires large set of validators, it makes it more decentralized, secure, and less prone to manipulation. Lastly, let's ask, what does the future of Ethereum 2.0 look like? Well, Ethereum is the largest general purpose blockchain in today's market since its launch in 2015. And many people are also looking forward to the upgrade of Ethereum 2.0, which will be rolling out in the following phases. Phase 0, which was launched in December 2020 with the implementation of Beacon Chain. It stores the registry of validators and deploys the proof of work consensus mechanism. Phase 1 is anticipated to launch in 2021, and all the shard chains will be integrated when it's live. Initially, 64 shards are expected to be launched. Next in the cycle, Ethereum 1.0 chain will become the shard of Ethereum 2.0, which is regarded as phase 1.5, and transfers will be enabled, resulting in Ethereum 2.0 resembling a perpetual debt and equity-like bond, along with a floating rate, as validators will now be able to freely enter and exit the scheme. In the final phase, which is phase 2, the shards will become fully functional and compatible with smart contracts. The final phase of Ethereum 2.0 is scheduled to launch in 2022, and it has already become a hot topic of the debate. Personally saying, with its added advantage and scalability, Ethereum 2.0 will gain more and more interest from investors in the years ahead. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.